Okay, so we're still here. I've caught up with another Premiership star, Sagna. How are you feeling?
Very well, you?
Feeling good? You feeling a bit nervous?
Yeah, a bit, because it's always difficult to assist to play the game, especially when I'm managing a team. So.
How did you go about selecting your team today?
Well, my friend Yanni asked me to come here. So he's my good friend. We've been friends for 4 years now, since I came here, so it was easy to accept.
You look pretty relaxed, though. You don't look like Arsene. Arsene looks a bit more intense on the sidelines.
No, it's not. It's not. All players make him intense, but he's a very relaxed guy, and I think he made a lot for the team. And I'm relaxed because I've trusted my team as well.
Okay, all right. So how did you guys prepare for today's tournament? Was it kind of like a stern talking to, a bit of music? How did you prepare?
No, I think they just the change and they talk to each other. I think today you have to talk to each other a lot and to improve on the pitch and to resolve problems.
Okay, so you're going up against Solomon Kalou today, Ashley Young, Jermaine Defoe. Have you spoken to any of the guys?
Yeah, we were having some banter, saying I was going to win against them. I'm looking forward to qualify first after to win against.
So can you see yourself being a bit of a manager once your playing career is over? Is it something that you're interested in?
I would love to, but I think I'm too nice. I find it a bit difficult because I want to please everyone. I would like everyone to play, but it's impossible.
All right. What music are you into? What music does Sagna listen to on the weekends or maybe even before a game?
I'm more into American rap and R&B.
Any famous rappers that you're into that you want to name drop?
Maybe 50 Cent.
50 Cent.
Rick Ross.
You fancy yourself as a bit of a Rick Ross? I think you've got some lyrics in you.
Oh, I can't.
You've never rapped?
I can't sing. I do it, but my English is not good, so I try to mix it up.
Okay, all right. Finally, I mean, your signature hairstyle.
Yeah?
What inspired that? Where was you inspired to get that hairstyle?
Honestly, I don't know. I used to play forward when I was young, from 15 to 19 years old.
Yeah.
So I had a bet with my dad. I had to score 2 goals to braid my hair. And that day I scored 2 goals, so I made it.
So can I get that hairstyle? Who does it for you? I mean, where can I go to get that?
You can get it everywhere. Personally, I do it in Barnet.
Okay.
And a Jamaican girl.
So I can come with you, yeah?
Exactly.
Next weekend?
When you want.
Yeah. All right.